mir Charlotte Pegen, welke Donner sie video. And today we are doing this thing. Every little thing a gang kind of thing is doing it. Yo, Jojo did it, Henry did it, and now I'm doing it. This is the first question. It's the sorting hat for Harry Potter. So, you are walking alone at night, so Leo see an old abandoned building where some weird creatures can be listening inside. That is like in that Harry Potter one where the Muggle gets killed or something. Goblets of fire. Anyway, what do? You proceed with caution and go back on your steps. Draw your wand, let's see what all the fuss is about. Draw your wand, but keep walking. Withdraw to the shadows while. Oh! Withdraw to the shadows while trying to discover which could be the origin of the. Of these cries. I'll probably draw a van but keep working. Okay. Your friend has a problem. They're being picked on. What do you do? Oh, I don't get a teacher. Shine on Matt! What? What is this arrow do? What happened? What? No, that one. I don't know what happened there. I don't know. I don't. What is that other word mean? What is that? I don't know what Matty means, so I had to pick Shine. After you've died, what would you most like people to do with they hear your name? Miss you, but smile. Ask for more stories about your adventures. Think with admiration of your temples. I don't care what people think of me after I'm dead. It's like this, it's a bit of a lad. But actually, I don't care what people think of me dead or alive, you know. I mean, they could think what they like, there's nothing stopping them. I mean, you know, it's not gonna affect me or anything, just because I'm a bit stupid. Anyway, probably miss you about smile. What do you prefer? Wisdom, righteousness, might, bravery. Righteousness! Oh! Which of the following do you find most difficult to deal with? Hunger, cold, loneliness, boredom, being alone. I don't like hunger. I'm very fat, you know. Haha! Walnut stars. Moon, because it's made of cheese! Your quote is true to say the cure for a strange illness from Potion's classroom. Or anything of that student suffers from the devil. What would you do? Let him, but you tell him not to do it again. Let him, it's against the rules, but it's fair. Tell the teacher what he's doing, he should have paid attention in class. Tell the teacher what he is doing. What he is doing is forbidden after all. Let him, it's against the rules, but it's fair. What kind of music do you prefer? Oh, electronic. Oh, yes, I love electronic, you know. Eating lichen. Eating lichen. Eating lichen. Eating lichen. Drinking lemonade. No, that's my underworld. I don't know the actual words, but I like that. It's my underworld. It's rave music, but it's still electronic. Yeah, and I like opening as well. You come to a fork in the road. How do you decide which path to head down? Oh, and that's my friend because I love friends. Yes. Hufflepuff. Yay! I mean Hufflepuff. Yes. Oh yes. Match 35%. That is very good. I like that. Loyalty, tolerance, kindness! I am kind! What is that of the Hufflepuff thing? Is it like a badger or something? Or is it like a raccoon? I don't know, because, like, Hogwarts is in England and you don't get raccoons in England. I know! I'm from England! I live in England! Yes! Anyways, that will be the end of the video. Goodbye, have a nice day, and peace!